Shit, bro. What am I supposed to do against that, bro? Alright, bro. I'm just about to fucking just do it now. I have my shit. Hey, Venom Cure, Venom Prey, bro. I got a 40. Prey. Alright, what's up, you guys? Be a little quick video. I gotta be talking to you guys too much. Mic is kind of messed up. Yeah, as you can hear, just cutting in and out. Or it's cutting down. Hi. As you can see, got the fucking thing. I got the Venom King aura. I'm trying to scream right now because my mic is not picking it up. But it's the new auras that you can get actually. Here. So you can get Blood aura, Venom King aura, and Limit Break aura. So this one, it changes the things. It just puts fucking things on your. So you know, it's just gonna. But depends on my build. This update, bro, they changed it, so it's a little different now for attack. If for me, I like to hit my opponents with like my basic attacks and stuff like that. So I have to put in the speed now, cause see, look, direct attack significantly. So that means I have to take some out of attack. How much damage my blade? So like for attack type, they have to go speed now. They have to mix around that. This is my build right now. I might change it up. I don't know what to do. Honestly, it just seems like the meta right now is just, to be honest, because last night I was seeing some fucking niggas, bro. It was crazy. I saw some niggas, bro. It was a dude with 60,000 HP, 60 to 70,000 HP, bro. Turned on alternate angle and did 20,000 damage and got the fucking shit was ridiculous. But this thing, this whole thing that I'm showing you right now. Added a whole bunch of skills to this update and stuff. I'll go over it if I get all this. But this is new battle tower. This one gives 45. This one gives 15. So compared to this, the big difference. As soon as I got this, I started like one. So, you know. Sorry if I'm cutting out, bro. My mic is dog shit. Also, I'm trying to figure out how these NPCs. Because, I'm gonna be honest, the dodging, I thought it would just be shift. But, somebody said shift last time I heard, but I don't know. Gonna keep going until we can't no more. Then we'll actually see, you know what I'm saying? Oh shit. How far we can actually go. Pretty sure I just cut out. I think they changed something in the thing since last night. Cause I made a video last night. Mic was messed up, so I was cutting in and out. I'll put the clip of me actually getting the actual like thing, like, cause you have to get 100,000. You have to get 100,000 for this. And the way it works is, you don't just, sorry if I'm all over. You can't just, go and then when you lose, you get rewards. You have to stop. So you're forced to stop. So wherever like you feel like you can, oh yeah, there's gravity pull. That move is brain dead. That move is strong as shit. That's the new meta. And guess what type that is? You guessed it. Defense type. Obviously. But I'm just gonna. And in this game is for sure defense. 100%. Tickets. This is what it's called. So you get a certain amount of milestones. I got to 410, I got 185 tickets. So I'm gonna try to get to 25. We'll see. Yeah. I think they changed something with the speed and stuff. Cause I'm gonna be real, I was struggling right now. Like I was actually taking a shit ton of damage. everything, bro. My new build is a siphon with chains, Dragon Strike, and World. Still running the full Dragoon type thing. Got Dragon, so this skill is perfect for me. See what it does. I'm washing these. Yeah, the siphon is really good. What's even better is this hulking shit, bro. 45 is a huge difference, bro. I feel like I just got a power spike. The thing about defense base, bro, they'll literally beat like 3k and level 3k and up. But for attack, we can't even dent them because they have a shit ton of HP. And you can't just go straight attack like you can defense. Because if you go straight attack, you're not doing anything. Like, with your auto attacks. So it's kind of like... you know what I'm saying? You actually have to, like, be smart with what you do. Even then, nigga with 60,000 HP, just press one move, run at you, and deal 20k HP to you. One hit. But, you know. The side of the game is doing a lot better, though. I feel like the whole Battle Tower update was really good. Really, 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 really well. And now I got 500. Okay, so I think they changed something. Because I was not getting 500 tickets last night, bro. We'll see, though. Yeah, I was literally losing here, bro. I think they nerfed it or some shit, bro. Yeah, I'm not even popping Awakening yet, though. I heard this nigga was like... I think it was like either doing a shit ton of damage or had like so much defense to the point to where I was like not doing any damage to him. And they would pop a Q angle and chains and I'd be fucked. He just run into me, bro. Fucked. Yeah, they definitely nerfed it. At least I listen. At least I listen. At least I listen. Because I promise you. I literally had a whole clip of me fighting my heart out with this new Soul King shit, and I still lost, bro. Use all my skills, and okay. I'm not complaining. Waiting until I find a defense, but that's my shit. Was really close. So we're starting to hit to that point to where I'm... That'd be my personal record. Cool. Personal record was 25. They're at 20. Let's see how tough it is. See if I can get to 20. Different shit is really good. I fucking love it. Especially with dragon. That is strong. Boom. Ooh, he's so slow though. Is where I'm at. Yeah, bro, that's the shit I'm talking about. You know how much HP that nigga had, bro? I was literally running into it and I did zero damage to that nigga, bro. Zero that I like absolutely like zero damage. You hit me, I fucking. But yeah, I guess 28 is where I'm stuck. But you know, it's probably because I'm using only shit. I need to. Here's. If I get Pierce, I'll probably be good, but bro, even to get this right here, bro, I have to spend. But last, we will keep struggling. Watching, this has been far and. Oh yeah, make sure I'm also streaming. If you guys want to pull up to that? Be sure to. Anyways, we'll catch you guys later. Goodbye.